Hello, everybody. I'm Elisabetta Ferrari, the marketing executive of Mirta Pools. And I'm here today with Markus Röttger, which is the international business director for European countries in Mirta Pools, including Germany. Today, I would like to focus together with Markus on the partnership that we have with the National Swimming Federation in Germany, the DSV. DSV, I think, is the right pronunciation.
Deutscher Schwimmverband.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much, Markus. From my point of view, before I leave the stage to Markus, partnering with the Swimming Federation on an international level is absolutely fundamental for Mirta Pools. We started many years ago with the FINA, International Swimming Federation, partnering with them and having, during this year, a strong effort between the Mirta Pools marketing team and the FINA marketing office when promoting initiatives, when discussing about mutual strategies, and also when organizing international competition events. Talking about international swimming federation, like is Germany, let me say that since the beginning of our partnership with the German Swimming Federation a few years ago, we started immediately working with the marketing team, which is a very competent and a very skilled marketing team. And we started since the beginning discussing about the strategies and the goals that we have, common goals. So promoting swimming and promoting outstanding swimming facilities for outstanding swimming events. Now I leave the stage to Markus in order to talk a little bit about the partnership that we have with the DSV from another point of view, which is not the marketing one.
That's true, Elisabetta. Mirta Pools and the German Swimming Federation, they started to think about a partnership first in 2014, during the LAN European Championships in Berlin. In less than 10 days, Mirta Pools built a temporary 50-meter Olympic pool inside the velodrome, and the federation was very excited about the possibilities of reinstalling such a pool as a permanent facility for local swimming federations, swimming communities.
Yeah.
This event confirmed one of the first important synergies between Mirta Pools and the German Swimming Federation. One of the points mentioned in the Federation's mission statement is swimmers need pools that are suitable for sports.
Exactly.
This sounds very simple, yeah. But sometimes reality is really different. So there are many bathing facilities all over the country, but often the available water surface is not enough for learning, training, and competing in the different aquatic disciplines.
True.
This is where Mirta Pools comes into play. Since many decades, Mirta Pools has developed the technologies to build new or to refurbish existing old aquatic facilities. Our commitment is to deliver high-quality professional pools suitable for all aquatic disciplines at a fair and affordable price.
And also, Markus, I think that having local representatives in Germany is very important for us in order to have a face and an interaction with the Federation.
Sure, sure. Understanding the needs of an important aquatic community like we have in Germany requires attention and dedication. We decided to have one person in close touch with the German Swimming Federation, with the regional federations, and with the key committees connected to sports infrastructures. As a partner of the Federation, to support the Federation's mission, Mirta Pools must live this partnership deeply and actively. And this includes technical support for feasibility studies or for refurbishment analysis or our presence at national and selected regional competitions.
Sure. Markus, you know that Mirta Pools marketing team always says that Mirta Pools is providing solutions, not just products or a swimming pool. What do you think about the technical advantages for Federation being partnering with with Mirta Pools in this case?
Yeah, that's a very good point. Indeed, one of Mirta Pools' most valuable assets is its 30 years' experience in designing and building pools for many aquatic facilities and international championships all over the world. And during our partnership with FINA, we have developed many solutions which today are state-of-the-art in aquatics. For example, the temporary championship pools installed in less than 10 days and ready to be reinstalled as permanent pools after the events, allowing communities to buy a championship pool at a very attractive price. Or the controlled and optimized water flow in competition pools.
Very important.
To guarantee athletes the same conditions in each lane. Special competition swimming solutions, such as the backstroke start systems and dedicated training systems, such as the virtual trainer. And additionally, and possibly most importantly, in 2022, Mirtha Pools will introduce a technology significantly reducing the content of chloramines and other pollutants in the air layer right above the water surface. This is an important contribution to the health of the athletes and of the swimmers spending long periods of time in swimming pools. This means that Mirtha Pool's specific design creates an environment where athletes and aquatic sport enthusiasts feel, what we say, naturally comfortable during competitions and especially during long training sessions. Mirtha Pools is the environment they find in most of the international competitions at highest level. And it is therefore more than natural they also want to train under the same ideal conditions. That's why I'm very sure that partnering with Mirtha Pools is especially important for those federations who want to increase the importance of aquatics in their country.
Thank you, Markus.
My pleasure.